Hey there, folks. This is Greeny Exile, welcoming you right back to Let's Play Shadow Hearts. This is episode 17. In the last episode, we finished off the whole of the Asia section. Shanghai went kaboom. And now we're moving off to a new continent with when we're a little bit Yuri-less and Margaret-less. Let's get going. Oh, wow. 9 hours turning already. I'm surprised at that, actually, that we're so far into it. There we go. Anyway, oh, pretty little artwork makes me think maybe there was meant to be a second disc. You know, it was meant to be. I viewed once. I don't even know if it's true, but I've heard that it was meant to be like a Dreamcast game. So maybe it was meant to be multiple discs or something. But they could fit it onto one on there. I don't know. I got it. We're in the Europe map now. Things are going to get a bit more normal, surely. Prague. Okay, if I look at the menu. No Yuri, no Margaret, like I said. Is. We have no fighters. That means no fighters. If we check the formation, both in the back row, okay, that's fine. Oh yeah, special skills. At the end of the last boss, the hard decoy boss, or the Yamaraja of him, Alice learnt Wish. It's essentially a Suna, but it doesn't work for death, unconscious, or it doesn't work for berserk, so. Let's get going anyway. Let's actually get going. Into Prague. Oh, that looks nice already. 6 months later, Prague. I like the little time jump. Makes me feel all the more worried for Yuri. Ah, another hard day's work complete. Yes, and that was just too funny. He thought it was a poltergeist. It was just the lady next door doing aerobics. Ah. That darn woman. Ah, the world's a peaceful place. Anyway, what do you say we get a bite to eat and unwind a bit? Yeah, so peaceful. Continents get blown up and everything. You asking me out for a drink? You know me too well. He likes his drink, does our Shushen. What? Get up. Let me. There. If it has to do with spirits, leave it to us. From exorcism to finding lost objects, we're ready to help you. We're the fastest, cheapest, and most skilled exorcists around. Call Alice and Shushen today. So that's what they're doing as their job. Is what the battered notice says. Oh, okay. Oh, welcome back. How did the exercising go? Exercising aerobics. Oh. Another case solved? Impressive. We're like Scooby-Doo. I remember liking this continent more than the first one. It's got more to it. Not very good guard, is he? No, I wasn't asleep. I was just thinking, that's all. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, he's asleep again. Just having a little look around. It don't seem like you can actually do much in this town. Good evening. There aren't so many wolves tonight, so it's been an unusually quiet patrol. Bet it has. There might have been wolves, but you know, he's letting them all past. Who's to say they're all sleeping? The older I get, the more often I have to. Yeah, to the bog. At least he went in the mains. Hello. Hello. Can I talk? I heard some town in the Orient was destroyed, but, what's the matter? Not town, not continent. It was just Shanghai, was it? I wasn't sure if it's just Shanghai or if it was like. Yeah, the continent in general. Time flies, doesn't it? I can't believe you've already been here for a month already. Are you getting acquainted with the town? Certainly looks like your business is going well. That reminds me. I should get back to work. Let me know if you need anything. Do you need anything? Time is money, yep. Oh, a bit of equipment might be nice considering they're both mages and they're all we got now. Yeah, I'll get one of each. Get one. I'm glad I'm doing good at this sort of stuff. No new weapons, but that's not what they're about, especially anyway, so not too bothered. Study caps, defensive powers, even better defensive ones now. Face guards. How many in the inventory do we have? Inventory, no confusion. I'm gonna get one of them, just the one. Because normally I think there's a shop nearby that'll like give you access to an accessory if you want to buy one, so I'm not too bothered about not having many of each. If only just one. Two, three. one spike, so that's off. Knockback's nothing. It's probably the least important. Least to worry about. Oh, I needed some of this crap, didn't I? Okay. 10 of you! Spent loads of them on our end of section boss. Okay. 10 of you. I know we're spending a lot of money, but I'm going to be doing some level grinding soon anyway, so I can't see it being that important. Pure leaves. See, I like to have... fine. Not many revival things left, really. Trification. Right, I'm going to get some of them. And I think that's about it. Tents, we got loads of. That's fine. Yeah, I wouldn't mind some of these as well. Right. Just the two of these. I like to have 10 of each. It just makes me happier, okay? Right, that'll do. Oh! Guess we spoke to her, was it? Right, let's get this equipment on. 55 defense up to 70, 82, that's a huge increase. It looks Bolero, is that what Bolero is? I've never known. Okay. Chainmail vest. It looks right for him. Different colour, but it looks right for him. Okay, that's all I want. Hello. What's the matter, Alice? You seem depressed. Are you thinking about the kid again? I bet she does a lot. It's just that I can't believe it's been half a year already. I asked Margaret to bring me to Europe, but what if he's dead? Don't be ridiculous. You know that kid's not the kind to die so easily. Even if he has been absorbed by a monster, as long as his soul remains alive, we'll meet again. Hopefully. And besides, your sixth sense tells you that he's still alive, right? I'm not sure, but that's how I feel. Don't you believe that if we continue our work, we're bound to run into him again? Hopefully. Oh, that's why they're doing it. I see now. She did. She's losing hope. And faith. Hello, stranger. What can I do for you at this hour? Oh, hello, Terry. I heard I could find some exorcists here. Well, funnily enough, they're in you. Just out of crap, and now I'll come and help. Well, that's us. If you come looking for us, I assume you need something exercised. Yes, my name is Terry. I came from Bistritz, a small village east of here. I run a general store. Bistritz. That's quite a trip. It must have been a hard journey. By the look on your face, I'd say you must have had some good reason. Why didn't you tell us a story? Right, it's like this. My village is attacked by vicious monsters every night. We got another curse. Vicious monsters. It started about a month ago. Every night, dark shadows surround the village. They're not human. No matter how many bullets they take, they don't die. So many villagers have lost their lives. I heard a rumor about you from a friend, so here I am. Are they ghosts or demons, I wonder? Go on, tell us everything you know. Well, Bistritz is a small village located around 2 days' walk east of here. It is quite a walk. A lord used to rule the village, but his bloodline died out some 300 years ago. The strange thing is that since the attacks began, there's been lights seen in the castle windows. Are the monsters in the castle related in any way? Oh, I'm sure they are. I don't know. There's no history of any of our liege lords ever attacking his people. However, in the off chance that it does involve the castle, I would like you to investigate. I'm here on behalf of my village to ask for your assistance. Will you accept the job? Of course we will. So it would seem that you've got two assignments for us. One, get rid of the monsters attacking the village. Two, investigate in the Lord's castle. Okay. Yes, even at this very moment, the monsters are preying on my village. I'm so worried about my wife and daughter, your only hope. Let's check it out, Shushen. Margaret should be back soon too. Yeah, we'll need Margaret. We'll need an attacker. Leave it to us. We'll eradicate these monsters for you. You will? Oh, thank you. You're welcome. We're waiting for one of our companions, but once she's arrived, we'll go straight to Bistritz. Wonderful! I'll head back and tell them the good news. Just wait for us to get there, okay? We'll be right behind you. Certainly. Excuse me. Bye-bye. Sounds like another tough job. Bistritz has an old reputation for being a target for monsters. I've heard the same. It's always been a poor village. I've never heard anything good about it. Is she flirtatious? Is she? We're well acquainted with monster dens, constantly wandering around into them back in Asia. I'll read some outright one day. Shushen, do you think Terry will be okay? I have a bad feeling about this. Now, stop trying to scare me. Margaret will be here soon, then we'll be off. Okay. Oh, bad feeling. What was that? It can't be. Oh god, here we go. Did the guard fall asleep or something? Can we go back in? No. Come on, flirt with me. Never mind then. What's going on? What's all the ruckus outside? We'll have a look now, I just wanna... Let's go in the women's. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Ah, go. I want to have a look around inside before going anyway. Oh, can't turn the tap off or anything. I have a thing about taps. If I see one dripping, I have to turn it off. Oops, wrong one. Oh. Not going in there then. Okay, I'm going to save a sec because I was quite a lot of dialogue. Wow, spent half my money on a little bit of equipment and tons of items and stuff. It'll be worth it, don't get me wrong, but bloody hell. We've only got like 28,000 left. Monsters! Oh, suspicious old woman is right. What's this terrible evil I perceive? Are we attacking the old woman? Oh, God. Can we just attack them? Will they have low HP or not? I don't know. It's wish luck. Only on one person. Let's use Blessed Light. Oh, it's only hitting one of them. Okay, I'll just attack with her for now then. And then use the fire move. Oh god, it's got crow head. He didn't notice that until then. Silence. Don't like that. Luckily, we got silence protection on both of them after the last boss, haven't we? I think. Okay, we need something that'll hit them both. That'll do. Yeah. Come on, work. Watch him absorb it now. Just watch. Okay, didn't absorb it. They haven't got much health then. I'm wondering if just physically attacking will be fine. It might just take a little while to get through a battle doing it that way. Yeah, I think physical attacks would be okay for them. Now we know. It's interesting though, this section of the game, because you're missing your physical fighters. You're missing Yuri, the main character. I mean, Terry, you alright? Although I do consider Alice to be like the other main character, sort of like Tidus and Yuna in Final Fantasy X, both main characters. That they followed us. Please, save the village. Michelle, Nina. Ugh. Aw, Terry. Damn, we were too late. We should have stayed with him. Oh, I love the music here. There's nothing we could have done. That evil I was feeling, this was no ordinary monster. You felt it too, surely? That blood-sucking hag could have killed us too, if we weren't careful. Yes, it's the first time I've felt such evil in Europe. Shushan, I don't think we can wait for Margaret. I think you're right. Maybe the two of us should go on ahead to Bistritz. No! She told me. Okay, we're back in here. She looks like the mysterious hag. Same sort of character look to her. Yep. It's in such a remote area, there's no telling what kind of monsters you'll encounter. I'll let Miss Margaret know where you went, don't worry about that. That's good. Thank God you were here to protect us. I pray for your safety. Thank you. I mean, why would you let you come back into the pub, or bring you automatically back here unless you have to do something in here? Maybe we just had to talk to that bloke out there, but I'm not too sure. Maybe it's meant to say, here, here's your chance to get some items for now. Might not have a chance for a while now. I don't know. Oh, I'm not saving again. Don't be stupid. I'm talking to myself saying don't be stupid, man. We leave her. I want to have a look around the rest of Prague. Oh, it's him. What are you doing here? Let me guess, Yuri dumped you so you took off? Care for some acupuncture? No, not for these two. Not really. Don't want to waste my money. Okay, what we got here? Oh, iron clogs. I don't know what they are, but something new. I'm going to keep saving. I'm going to get the most expensive we can get by the end of the game. If we can get the 8,000, I'd be really happy about that, but I'm not too bothered if we don't. I let them get the best of me last time, but I'm ready for anything now. Alright, any items around here? Don't seem to be. I'm going to hug the wall and hope. Oh, there's nothing up here, is there? It's literally just a little... Oh. How do you take it? Okay. So it's literally just a little bit of extra land, I suppose. Oh, okay. Let's go. Might as well leave Prague. I really love Europe a lot more than the Asian parts. The Asian parts are okay, but they feel a lot darker to me. Well, this is going to get dark as well, don't get me wrong, but... You know, I don't know, I just prefer this. I saw some of them. Zodiac bracelet. Ooh, I won't mind seeing what that is. Petrification, judgment, silence, okay. Zodiac, renders paralysis and petrification. Oh, so it's 2-in-1! Paralysis and petrification. Let's get rid of petrification for them both. And a bit more special defense again. Yeah, that's really good. I'm glad I didn't miss that. Bistritz. Oh, we're being taken automatically there. As in, we don't have to walk the 2 days. Or whatever they could have made it. Let's head in. Oh, this is more like it. So this is Bistritz. There certainly is a spooky air about the place. Biscuits? Fox's advert. I always loved it. It's been quite a while since I felt such a strong ghostly presence. This is exciting. Don't be overconfident. First we should look for Terry's shop. Yeah, let's do that. Just wish we weren't the ones who had to break such bad news about Terry. Me too. Another save point but there. Worth noting. This looks like a shop. The door seems to be tightly locked. What? Sign for a weapon shop. So it could be that one. Or maybe it's not that shop. Another locked door. Locked church. Mana seed. Well, okay, that's not bad. Oh, this is the church. What's that over there then? It's a house with a cross on it, is it? Looks like a church, but the entrance is closed. Okay. Can we have battles here? I'm assuming we can. Yay! Is it a monster? Feels like something is breathing quietly. Don't like the sound of that, to be perfectly honest. Who is it? Dad, is that you? I'm a friend of your father. Yeah, we found it. Who are you? We're the exorcists from Prague. Terry asked us to investigate this village. Exorcists? Where's my husband? Oh, Terry is. Nina, why don't you go play over there? Mom? I love this area so much. It's so much more interesting than what we've had so far. To me. Mommy, is Daddy dead? Will he ever come back? I'm afraid not, Nina. Daddy went to call these people to come save the village. I'm so sorry. I wish we'd realized sooner. Maybe we could have saved your father. No, that's alright. The important thing is you came. We'll do everything we can. I'm sure we'll be able to send the monsters packing. Thanks, mister. Oh, Mayor! Hi there, Nina, Michelle. I heard that some strangers were seen coming into this shop. That'd be you folks, I suppose. I'm the mayor of this village. The name's Kevin. Exorcist from Prague. The master of this shop asked for our services. Aha! So that's what's going on. Most reassuring. And where's Terry then? He's not with you? After Terry gave us this assignment, he was attacked by monsters. I see. I'm so sorry to hear that. I don't know what to say. You have my deepest condolences. It's such a shame. Just when you made arrangements to move to America. Oh. But needn't worry. I'll make sure you are taken care of. Please do your best to cheer up. Kevin, you don't have to worry about us. Nina and I have each other. Now, we're not strangers, so don't hesitate to call on me anytime. Whatever concerns you might have. Well, I guess I'll be going. He's a nice mayor. I shall warn our two exorcists that the monsters appear when the fog turns red. Please be careful.
Oh no.
Were you all planning on going to America? Mm-hmm. Yes, a good friend of my husband's is in New York. He sent us a lot of gifts and took good care of us. From this fall, he was going to help us with work over there. But now, he's a famous professor at a New York university who grows flowers. I see. Well, let's you and me go take a look around outside. We need to explore the village a little more. Ma'am, what couldn't you tell me about the castle where the lord of this domain used to live? The nobleman's castle? Yes, the people of Bistritz call it Blue Castle. It's an ancient castle past the forest east of the village. It was deserted 300 years ago. No one goes near it. Are the monsters coming from that castle? No, there's no monsters in the castle. Nina, you promised not to tell that silly story anymore. But Mom, she's not saying there's no monsters. I mean, please find out what you can about the village. I'm awfully tired. You have to rest. You'll be leaving then. Sorry to have brought you such bad news. If you think of anything else we should know, please be sure to tell us. I'm so sorry. We won't let your father's death go to waste. Yeah. That's sad. Oh, red mist. The fog's turning red. So it's time for the monsters to show up. I can't remember the last time I was this excited. Back in. Oh, okay. I should have explored a bit more before going to that house, I think, looking for items and stuff. Gate sturdily locked, a dark and seemingly endless forest stretches across the other side. They said it was through the forest, the blue castle, didn't they? Talisman of Wisdom, nice bit of revival. Oh, battles! Oh, hey, let's see how it goes then. Oh, very Silent Hill-ish. No, I don't know what it's meant to be. We'll see on a close-up now, but... Mailman. And it's like a dog. A mailman like a dog. That's quite funny. It's like the dog has eaten the mailman. I like that. Uh-oh. What the hell's the devil's deal? Special attack power went up. Okay. They can do confusion. Okay. Ogre Flame Dance. When it's three of them, they can do confusion. I don't like it. Hopefully this will kill off the one mailman. I've wanted to kill a mailman once or twice in my life and they didn't bring the post, but you know. I won't go that far. Right. Peace dog. Peace dog and a mailman. I didn't kill it, he's in the back row, isn't he? Right, okay. Let's just attack this one so we don't have his turn yet. There we go. It's quite funny though. I like some of the enemies in this game. The designs are so good. Oh, come on now. The police... Oh, there we go. But the police dogs did seem to have quite a bit more health, didn't they? EXP is not bad. Cash, good. No items that time, but... That don't mean it's going to happen like that every time. Item-wise. Okay, so we need to go back to the first area then. It's making it blatantly obvious. Oh, look. Even the sign is like a bloody red now. You're the exorcist Terry Harrier, aren't you? Let me to be of service. Okay, let's see where you go then. Chicken heart. Like everyone else is a coward or something, as I was saying. A new type of weapon? Is that a hint? But yeah, I'm going to get a Tomb of the Sun. Counter Tomb of the Moon. I'll get one. I mean, she can do a bit more damage while he's doing his magic on these regular encounters, I guess. Oh my god, I missed! Failed to receive... bloody hell, I don't miss that very often. Okay, we got it though. Let's have a look at it. It's like a sun on the book. Yeah. Makes sense. So, attack goes up 13. Special attack goes up... 18? 16? Whatever. A lot. Okay. My dad just came up the stairs singing, so I stopped for a bit. And then I had a random encounter, so... You know, a mixture of things. Let me just heal up, I think. Just a couple of those, Crowmen? Is that what they were called? Yeah. So, I'm gonna stop here. And then next time, we might be able to finish off the village, I don't really know. This has been GreenyXI. Hope you've enjoyed. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you again in a bit. When we make our way to... I keep wanting to say biscuits now. What's the actual name of it? I keep saying biscuits. I'll show now. Bistritz. There we go. We'll make our way through Bistritz. See you in a bit, folks.